student has only one day to read a book to get her AR points. The problem is, she can't. Why? Because she gets easily distracted. She gets annoyed about reading because it's so boring and long. Getting distracted by a phone is the most common thing. She wants to read, but the urge to see her phone is just not helping. She finally gets into the text, but again, distractions arrive. Leaves falling right in front of her book. Seems like the tree does not like the book. Many pages that have to be read in so little time, defeat conquers her.